Hi guys, it is Swishy Squids TV here, and today we're doing another Pokemon video. And the last Pokemon video I made actually went pretty good, so I just thought of making another one because it was pretty fun too. And hopefully we could win this. An error has occurred. There's ongoing maintenance, so I'm just gonna do a free battle for no reason because the global link seems to not be working, sadly. So I'm just gonna do a free double battle using my battle box. And hopefully I don't run into any universe, cause that'll be bad. And as you can see, I did switch out my Garchomp with the Zapdos, because I'm not Garchomp, I almost used Garchomp, but I used Zapdos. Not Aggron instead of Zapdos, because Aggron didn't go that good for us last battle, and yeah, he is not using any ubbers. That's always a good sign, and yeah, so, because it is a free battle, you could use ubbers. And so I'm going to go Malucario, and, Zapdos. And I'm gonna go with my Terrakion, because Terrakion's really good, and Wyvern. Let's see how this goes. Okay. It's pretty good. He doesn't look like a noob or anything, but hopefully it'll be a fair fight, and I win. It's a, like, fight Pokemon battles that are hard, kinda hard, but I win at the end. So we got those. I'm kind of scared of that Blaziken and my Lucario, but yeah, Lucario is faster than Blaziken on the first turn, so a close combat on that Blaziken should be able to kill it. But yeah, my Zapdos is gonna go for a substitute, actually. Hide behind that substitute is always good. And okay, maybe go off my Lucario and probably go first for the close combat. Probably. Oh, the Mega Mawile's coming out. Haven't seen those in a long time. Oh, Zapdos went first. Oh, I know my Lucario is fast. Okay, good. Yeah! Killed the Blaziken. Now I'm happy. And, okay. Mawile, use Rock Slide. Don't do much to my Lucario. Doesn't do much to my Lucario. So that's good. That's really good. First turn KOs are always good. Salamence. My Zapdos' hidden power is, he has the hidden power of ice. So they're both going to use their ice attacks on that Salamence to get rid of that Salamence. Because Salamence is bad. I have to say, it's a good powerhouse. And yeah, hopefully I won't die to the Salamence. So Lucario ice punches it. Oh, it takes, oh, that's good. That's good. I like that. Even though now my hidden power ice is going on the Mawile, and practically did nothing. I should turn the sound down, actually. Because it might have been kind of boring out my voice. I know you could probably hear my voice then, but okay, the substitute faded, not Zapdos. Whew. Okay. I thought they killed my I was like, what? Wait. I'm confused. Okay, so yeah. Lucario's gonna take care of that Pachirisu. And I'm gonna use Thunderbolt on that Mawile. And hopefully, well, that Mega Mawile. The match was forfeited. That deserves another battle. That honestly, that deserves another battle. So yeah, that's good. Yes, I am gonna save that. I can only save 100 battle videos. I have like 70 saved. Yeah, I play that much. Battle video was saved, and I did continue on battling using my battle box, and that actually went good. Zapdos is actually really good. That guy was just getting destroyed. Destroyed, I say. So yeah, I'm doing a challenge, and I'll see you back when I find the challenge. Okay guys, we're back, and I found someone, his name is Jacob, and apparently he's using he's using Diancie? Wow. I've never seen that battle before. And Arceus, so he's gonna have an unfair advantage. But Diancie is weak to... Diancie, I'm pretty sure, is Rock and Fairy. And no one's weak to that thing. Okay, oh yeah. Lucario's strong against that, actually. And I'm gonna be using my Lucario and my Sylveon. Terrakion and Hydreigon. Let's go. This is gonna be, if I win this, I'll be so happy. He might not even be using his two ubers just to make it fair. I'm expecting him to, cause why not? Okay, Jacob is issuing a challenge, and I set up my Lucario and Sylveon, and Arceus and Electivire. Yeah, regular Arceus, okay. That should be kind of easy to take out, because with my Lucario, using my close combat is going to destroy that Arceus. Like, it's not even a legendary when you go up against Lucario. No, a shiny Mega Lucario. Okay, and I'll use me Calm Mind. So yeah, I said yeah, I'm doing Calm Mind, and just to get it all set up, but you always need somebody to attack. And getting first turn knockouts is always, the judgment. You use it on Sylveon, yeah, not that much. Close combat, destroyed that Arceus! Adept ability, 4x damage, destroyed that Arceus. Destroyed it. Yeah. Oh, Thunder. We're gonna use that on. You used that on my Lucario? Dang it! Dang it. Well, at least I took out his, Arceus. And Arceus is, Arceus. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna... What time is it, guys? It's revenge kill time. With my Terrakion, Toy Scarf Terrakion. Yo. Diancie is small. That's kind of cute. If you're thinking I'm really loud right now, I have no idea why I am. But yeah, I'll close combat the Diancie, because I'm afraid of it. I'm afraid of Diancie. Yes, I am. So, yeah, that's a little embarrassing. And I'll just Calm Mind again and just spam that Calm Mind. Hopefully I can knock out that Diancie. That didn't do much. That did not do much. And he's going for the Thunder on my Sylveon. Should give it enough HP so I could use its Citrus Berry to make its HP go up and make it not help us anymore. Yeah. And now Diancie is psychicking on Terrakion. Great. That sucks. That really sucks. Yep. But I should try to... Someone has been tanking out those hits. But, I should... Wait. I'm just gonna leave Terrakion in before close combat on that Electivire this time, because hopefully it does a lot to Electivire. Because Electivire is my main, threat right now. Diancie. I've never run into it up against a Diancie before. It's small compared to the other Pokemon. It seems like it's at least a normal size. My Sylveon is bigger than it. I don't even know how you get Diancie. Hmm. Okay. Wow. This is taking a long time for me to move. Come on, I'm making a video. I don't want to be too long. Come on. Kill. Oh, directing is close combat. Almost. It's Thunderbolt and Terrakion, knocking out Terrakion, sadly. And What? It's probably a fairy missile. Dang it! I was a little out there, I don't care. But, Hydreigon, help me. Help me, Hydreigon. Okay. Hydreigon to the rescue with his... Wait, should I use... Oh yeah, Earthquake is gonna wreck this guy. Unless Scienti has Levitate. Good, no Levitate. I thought Scienti was part rock. Oh, super effective on both. I guess he probably has good defense. Scienti. Moonblast! Hydreigon's dead. Okay, so that was my battle video for today, you guys. I won once, I lost once. That was actually pretty good. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, do all that stuff. It always helps me. And yeah, I'll do a special video when I get 10 subscribers, so make sure you subscribe. And yeah, and I am out of here. Oh no, not really. But yeah, thanks if you subscribed already, and bye.